Good morning everyone, this is Mohit Aneja, Academic Head of Wisdom Convent School, Fazilka. Today I am posting this video to inform you all about our upcoming event which we have planned for parents of our school or of for all the parents of the city basically. This event is really special and required for the parents because this is all about telling whether are you a parent or are you a boss of your child, because sometimes we become bossy and we don't even realize when we become bossy, and because of our bossy attitude at home with kids, it creates disturbances in the environment of house. So in that case, just because we as human beings don't even realize where are we wrong and where are we right, and as a parent we always accept and consider most of the time ourselves as the right person because we are the parent, but I'm very sorry to say most of the time we try to follow the traditional methods of handling kids. So in this case, like, we have our expert Mr. Rakesh Sehgal, who is an resource person of CBSE and NCERT, who has taken a lot of sessions for parents, for kids and for the teachers in different school, colleges and university. We are very lucky to have him with us on 22nd December, Sunday, at 11 a.m. So you all are requested to get maximum benefit of this event and register your seats, because we have very limited seats. At the max what we can take is only 45 people for the session. We have already got half of the seats booked, so you are requested to take an advantage of this event and this workshop, and because this is gonna be a really great help to you as a parent to know how up to what level you are doing your job correctly. Thank you so much for watching this video, and you all are requested to share this message to at the max you can do and tell more people so that they can get benefit of this event. Thank you so much.